How you doing? So let's get started at this quick and effective ab workout. You do it like 2 or 3 times a week. It only take 10 minutes to work out. Let's go.
No dream will save you. You must take full responsibility for your life, for the good that arrives, and the ugly and inconvenient. If you are the type to play the blame game, to play victim, bad things always happen to me. I'm not where I want to be because of this person or because of this event. If you are this type of person, you will never get on in life. Taking responsibility doesn't mean success. I choose to show character. I choose to be proud of my life. I am in charge here. I take responsibility. My life of success starts now. You are where you are because of your decisions. If you don't believe this, chances are you are not where you want to be. Take responsibility for your position. You are the only one responsible for your life and the only one capable of making it better. No more playing victim. It's not anyone else's fault. You are where you want to be. It's yours. When you take full responsibility for your life, you are no longer. They scare small minds. The greatest dreams are always called unrealistic by those with no ambition. The difference lies in the extra little details, the extra mile, the extra rep, set, the extra hour of work, the extra whatever it takes to get where I'm going. The difference lies in myself. I know most will give up. I know most will cave in. I know most won't stick it out, but I do, and that is the difference. Success is what comes after you have survived all your failures. You have to fight through the bad days so you can earn the best days of your life. Success is what happens when you stick it out, grind it out, and show the character of a winner, the character of a champion. The difference lies in my attitude. I know most just want to get through. Get through the day. Get through this task. Get through this job. It doesn't matter what I do. I do it to the best of my ability. I do it with pride, knowing that nothing goes unnoticed. The man who does more than he is paid will always be paid.
But showing you what a man will, talking about it will not get you results. Doing it will. You see, in life, you have a choice. You can either be a spectator or a participant. Spectators like to talk. Participants are all about action. You see, everybody talks a good game, don't they? But what separates the successful from the unknown is action. The successful, the champions of life, they take massive action. They don't hesitate. They don't procrastinate. They do not fear failure.
Showing you what's in back where I'm talking about it will not get you results.
time, talk is cheap. I've heard people say, you know what? You can have what you say. Which one is true? See, I believe talk is cheap if you don't have action. I believe you can have what you say, but you have to have action. In fact, faith without works is dead. The only way your dream can become your reality is that you have to have action. Talking alone would not make your dream a reality. I tried and it didn't work. I'm tired. Let me tell you something. You better renew your strength. You better get your hope back. You better get your smile back. You need to get your mojo back, because no one can stop you but you. Now it's time for you to get out of bed. Now it's time. Why do you do what you do? What's the reason? Why do you exist? I tell you time and time again, you will get tired. But if you have a why, we'll give you that extra strength, that extra foot you need, that extra hour you need, the courage. Why are you different from everyone else who's trying to do the same thing you're doing? What makes you stand out? Why are you so important? Find your why. Your why will pull you up when you feel like you don't have the strength for you to fall. So when you're challenged by life, what are you going to do? When you feel like you're at your lowest point in life, will you go in time? Or will you make the move to be successful? Don't look back. Just remember where you came from. And let that drive push you to go forward. It's not always going to be an easy road. And when you reach success, you won't take it for granted. You cherish those moments you had to go through. You can't change. You just have to live with it. But if you do have a choice, make the right choice. Your purpose is that one thing that lights you up. It's the one thing that will get you up early. That one thing. When you're doing it, time stops. Your purpose may be something you don't want. It may be seeing someone in your past and thinking, no matter what, I will ensure I never end up like that. Your purpose is always something that lights a fire in you. I will do this no matter what. My family is counting on me.
What you speak after, I am. What you believe after, I am. What control your decisions and shape your life. If you believe, you are powerful. If you believe, you are capable of achieving great things. You will attempt great things. If you speak into your life resilience and determination to overcome anything, you will be ready to face and overcome anything. Let the power of I am shape your life in the most powerful way. What you speak after I am, what you believe after I am, will I am. I am. I am beautiful. Someone who makes things happen. I am a powerful creator. I am filled with faith. I am blessed. I am grateful. I am a miracle. I am connected. I am God. I am more than my body. I am a powerful spirit. I am ready. I am focused. I'm a fighter. I'm more than enough. I'm a winner. I'm a champion. You can't just speak the words. You must feel them, and you must believe them. Repeat them every day. Let them soak into the subconscious. Let the power become one with you. I'll be safe.
I hope you like that workout. Do it like 2 to 3 times this week. Hey, this only takes like 10 minutes. Let's go. Hey, Body by Mo. If you liked it, subscribe. If you got anything you want to work on, leave it in the comments and we'll get there. Let's go.